Stereo Man, back at it again. Today I'm installing a ceiling fan, and I'm standing on the bed here because it's my bed in my house, so I wouldn't dare stand on a customer's bed and install a ceiling fan. I would have a step stool or a ladder. But I've already mounted the bracket up here, and in this part here, I'll mount this next and hook up the ground wire. And I got some Black Street playing in the background. And of course the power's turned off. I verified that because of my multimeter. Tested it with that, made sure it was 0 volts coming through. Black wire is a hot wire and the white is a neutral wire. Run these wires up through here. Wire nuts. Always put the tape on in a tightening fashion. One. You always use a retractable razor. That way you minimize the chances of you getting cut. Alright, that part's done. Now I can bend these wires out of the way so they're into the housing here. Always put the tape on in a tightening fashion. Now everything's done up there, I'm about to install the blades. I'm gonna put these in with my drill instead of the impact. Make sure it's another 2-bit on here because I can limit the torque on my drill. Put this at a torque of about 11. That should be good for this. I'm gonna see in a minute. All good. Now I can put the light attachment on, which just connects via 2 wires. these back in here.
I'm finished with the ceiling fan install. Check this out. Now the problem I had before, the dimmer switch on the wall, the rheostat, which is a variable resistor on the inside of the dimmer switch, went bad. So I just replaced it with a standard on-off switch. As you can see, here's how it works. Now the fan's off with the lights on. I can turn the light off by hitting this button right here. Turn it back on like this. I can also dim it with this button too. I'm brightening it back up. Pretty cool, huh? And it has the high, medium, and low settings for the fan. I just put it on high. And you can also change the direction of the fan on the fan itself. And then if I want to turn to low, okay. And you hear how quiet the motor is. Just turn it on low. Put it on medium. Now I'm going to put it back on high. And then it has the fan off button as well. Now the fan's off. And the cool thing about this, I'm gonna dim the light a little bit. And I'm gonna turn the fan on medium. And the cool thing about it, it has a memory setting. So, if I turn the switch off, the fan and the light turns off. And the cool thing is, when I turn the switch back on, it retains the previous setting. Yes, even though I primarily work on cars, do automotive accessories, I also install ceiling fans, and I do some electrical work and plumbing work in houses as well. So if you need somebody to do that, I do charge, of course. I don't work for free. Give me a call, 708-821-3526, and we'll see you on the next video.